I hope you're ready, because it's now time for Fatal 4-Way action.
And this one should be exciting, Michael, especially considering all the different styles we'll have at play here tonight.
She clearly looks to be in great shape, but Corey, is she mentally prepared for this match here tonight?
Well, she better be, because if she's not, I can guarantee that tonight is going to be a very short night for her.
Thank you.
enjoy this huge fatal four-way match. I got a sharp pain in my neck just watching that neck breaker. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Tank cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. Clearly on a mission here. The type of move that sends a message to an opponent. Great move! There's the suplex. That drop will jar her entire body. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising. No.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep. And she's back in the ring now. Rome's starting to slow a bit here. And she's got three sets of eyes on her, which makes this match incredibly challenging. Guys, this is where all that self-respect she has pays off. Sure, she's taking on some offense, but she's confident enough in her game to bounce back. Concerned here. She's got her work cut out for her in this match.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to be concerned for her yet, Cole. She seems to have plenty of fight left in her.
Guys, this is where all that self-respect she has pays off. Sure, she's taking on some offense, but she's confident enough in her game to bounce back. All right, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
And she escapes the submission.
Not allowing people to break out of that one, Michael.
Ooh! And she delivers a lightning quick strike. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Her unbelievable acrobatic ability is now on display for all of the WWE Universe to enjoy. In the ring again. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it. That was impressive.
She got her with a reversal. Missile drop kick. And she strikes with great precision. And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
That'll rearrange your spine. Back in from the floor. A quick finish. Can she do it? And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Big reversal for her there. Keep your eye on this one. She's calling her out.
She's not too anxious to get up. she needed.
Kraft's thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Oh, man, she's in trouble. Right on the back of her neck.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too, Michael.
She's got the shoulders down. She got the shoulder up in time.
Just power out.
She's got that gleam in her eyes. Here we go. Back inside the ring. Toss to the outside. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. She may not be able to go on much longer here in this fatal four-way match.
She's obviously not looking great right now, guys, but if she can somehow execute her finisher again, she'll be walking away from this match with her arm raised in victory. Mark my words.
Look at her go!
Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref, finish the count. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys. Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far. Her back is in some real pain now. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
You've got to find a way to get out of this, Michael.
And there's an extremely destructive strike.
Never say die attitude of hers just hasn't allowed it.
over. Hey, what goes up must come down. Some good technique right there. And now she's on the offensive. She's in a bad way here. Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back. And she hits the backbreaker. Byron, can she even get back to her feet? More importantly, does she even know where she is right now? Putting it all on the line. She's licking her chops. She can't take any more of this. Guys, these four superstars will undoubtedly not so fast. She breaks it. Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here. We're looking at complete domination here. She's taking a while to recover here, guys. At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working. Oh, and she drops hard. Things are looking pretty good for her now. She's practically motionless right now, Corey. And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey. Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it. It looks like her back is in bad shape. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Been a rough night for her so far, Corey. It's going to get a lot rougher if she doesn't get up on the shoulders here. And it could be a long way down from there. And she turns it around on her. Right to the stomach. Okay, now she's just showing off. Very impressive drop kick. She slams her down with great force. This could be all she wrote. Uh-oh, there's the elbow drop. I bet you feel foolish riding her off now. Today. Bringing it back between the ropes. Going for broke. Shoulders down, this could be it. Struggling big. Oh, and a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
That might have done it, Cole. At some point, the ref, amazingly, she works her way free. Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
going to be feeling that one for a while.
This is dangerous right here. Struggling to get upright here. Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael. She appears to be in complete control of this one. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
They should do it right there. Look at this, she's so dangerous.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Taking a while to get up here.
I'm just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
It could be over here.
Her overhand punch finds the mark.
Big move coming.
Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep.
To do this in the ring. We're looking at complete domination here. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
There. Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part. And she's driven to the mat hard. Nothing pretty about that inverted DDT.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
She'll leave a mark permanently.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
She just slapped the taste out of her mouth.
Hello.
She comes up big with the reversal. No, she's too quick for her. Breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep. She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
She just will not let up. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
And that one does the job.
It definitely dropped her, but I'm not so sure.
Here she goes, guys.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Will this be it?
One, two,
superstars is going to walk away with a win here. But at this point, guys, all four look a little worse for wear. She's wasting no time taking over this contest. Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping, I think.
Gutbuster! Man, she knows how to make a comeback. She counters with a move of her own.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
And she comes up with a big counter. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. Here we go again. She might have it.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's...
And this has got to be it. Sending a statement with that elbow. Oh, man, talk about a hard landing.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
What an amazing display of power. Goes to the backbreak, and with good reason, excellent move. Oh, she's not getting up.
Just hit her. This match is over.
Test you, better make it a light speed rescue. Power Rangers, and it's reversed. Rangers, amazing elevation on that drop kick. Power Rangers, light speed rescue. Light speed. And she hits the drop kick. She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Corey. And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now. And the dive connects. She's on a roll now. In a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
We got her go.
Momentum clearly in her corner. She certainly landed that one.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Yeah, you don't want to get dropped like that, that's for sure.
Got the reversal. Caught her off guard with the head scissors. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Getting closer, revealing such an evil soul. I can't surrender at the turning point of destiny.
Right, I think we're at the point of this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
She takes her down with authority.
My spirit grows and I will face this demon.
Oh, 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 she's not getting up.
Energy.
Just hit her. This match is over.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
She drops her hard.
That has got to be it.
Inside you.
This could do it.
Flame and force of wind.
There's the pin. It's over. It's
a competitor has
over.
Been eliminated.
But in the end, only one of these competitors had what it truly takes to beat the AWA.